what's up, guys? It's your girl Mir. So I'll be making this new thing, like trying to think. I'm thinking, yeah, sorry. Okay, Fate. That's what I'm calling. What's up, Fate lovers? So, I'm going to show you guys. The merch came in, guys. Look at this. Oh my god, we already have three out. Oh my god, these are awesome, literally. Look at that. They came out a long time ago, but I just didn't keep you guys on it as much. I'm very sorry for that. So, just on my last video, the one I made for before this one, I said that I'll be making more gymnastics videos for beginners. So, today, you guys will be learning how to do a back bend. I mean, they're simple, but some people are scared and they feel like they have no confidence in to do it. Well, we all should have confidence into doing things, and that's how you build all of it up, and then you get it, and then you do it, and then you're like, yay, I succeeded. Well, that's what we're going to learn today. So basically, in my last video, we stretched like 4 or 5 times, maybe 6, I don't know. So what we're going to do is, you want to do your hands like this, because when you do a back bend, you're going like that, and you're bending your hand. So you want to hook your hand so they can have strength. So you're going to go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. You're going to take your feet and you're going to go like this. You're going to lunge and you're going like 1. Oh, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Want to do your other leg. 1, 2. How come I can't do it on this one? 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then you're gonna go like this. Crack your back. See, that was only a little bit of stretching. Ha! Sign the video. Okay. Like I said, always have your hand in a ponytail, especially for back bends, because your hair will be on the floor if it's this long, and then your hand will be on it, and you're like, hurting yourself. So, sorry, I'm out of breath. So what you're going to do is, you're going to make sure that you can do this. If you want, here, I'm going to turn the camera a little. If you want, you can have something soft. So when you go like this, I might miss it. But feel like this one. It's kind of like a back limber where you can pop right back up as you go down. So I'm gonna turn the camera back. You can use that if you want to. But if you want to hurry up and learn this quick, if you want. Just, you don't have to do it. So guys, when you go down, you're gonna go like this. Your hands are gonna be flat like that, and you're gonna go down. Then when you get down, you don't want to put your tip of your finger so you can hurry it. You're gonna hurry up and turn it so it can be flat on the ground. Make sure your legs are like this. So when you go down, it'll be easier. And then as you go down, your feet are gonna a little slow back in. But right now, you're gonna go like that. So 1, 2, 3. I'm still learning how to do a limber, whatever you call that thing. how to pop back. I'm just teaching how to go back into a back bend. See? I think I messed up on the second one because you have to be like that. You have to be in there. You can't be like that. We'll try that again. Okay guys, that's how you do a back bend. That's how you do a back bend, guys. So make sure I'm gonna do this for all my videos at gymnastics, and I do this for all my videos. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share if you want. So this video was our back bend. So now all you gotta do is just keep practicing. Make sure you're confident. That's my sister. Make sure you go subscribe to her channel, Kara Willack. She also does this. She was just learning how to do it anyway, and she aced it. So, bye, guys.